think about shut up is this. You don't have a shot collar. What do you do with your dog? But I've got a leash on the dog. Great. Pop it. Or I walk up to the dog and I hit the top of the crate. It's a momentary something. Annoying, loud. Great, and I want you to lie down. How do we teach lie down? Even if you use a food lure, it's slowly down. If you use a leash, it's slowly down. Pressure. And when the dog lies down, what do? You let go, you either deliver the food reward or you let go of the leash. With a remote, it's shut up, momentary, high. Whoa, what the heck was that? Well, you're being annoying, I'm trying to talk. Now I want you to lie down. Turn it down, continuous, pressure. What's this? We'll figure it out, don't worry. Oh, you're not moving? Dial it up a little bit more, still low, continuous. Dog lies down. What do you know? Let go. I want people to think of a shock collar not as this thing that we just blast our dog if they don't listen.